have to hold on to, the harder they will fight. Sanctum, adrift in this bituminous nightmare. Took my abundance of caution for a lack of confidence, and would perseverate on your grievances at length. The crossroads. Who will step forward into the light? Indiscriminate science stains the surgeon's hands. Metal and man. Soldier and sword, forged in the fires of war. Lust and fury, there is emptiness and shame. Thank you. exhausted. Ahead, only trial and tribulation. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. Lesson taught is a lesson learned. Are you shaken? There is so much worse in store. We would come here in summers of years gone to write, think, and rest. Our great cities burn, all that beauty and knowledge, ash on the wind. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning, if indeed it ever did. Anything that lets us travel further is worth the cost. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. Academic study, full of the forbidden and the forgotten. must be met with unwavering resolve. Your path lies through them, and so they must fall. Ruts in the roadway. There is a barricade ahead. This quickly. Measure out your violence, then apply it judiciously. accumulation. A deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. Though unpleasant in the extreme, this work is noble and necessary. Rubble and flame. As far as the eye can see. An impressive haul. Put it to good use. The loathing whispers. The loathing festers. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics.
something to ease the rigors of the road. Another may finish the work. This wound, at least, has been tended to. An unexpected find. calculated generosity, but a welcome one nonetheless. Until the next test is put before you. Lower your guard. Soften your gaze. It is safe here. Consider your position and plan accordingly. Trenches and tents, the front lines of a war that was never fought. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. Good. An improvement. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did. Experience, however painful, is the greatest teacher of all. Thank you.
tried and tested. A bond to be counted on. Without proper reconnaissance, a hasty and reckless thing indeed. Unrelenting application of violence yields morbid gains. Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now. This unkempt study evokes a feeling of the familiar, does it not? Aquarian wants what we have, and she will not be denied.
fiend's strength dwindles. In this weighty gloom, a spark. We must preserve what is best in us. A simple choice. At least it should be. A refreshing commune unburdens the mind. Emptied of mind and spirit by some existential shock, the poor devils roam aimlessly amidst the trees. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. gets you inside. Within every keep, a general and his loyal lumbering guard. Simple kindness. Cunning. You may outwit them yet. Conclusion. Suffering begins. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Timed. nightmare slumber. He is tortured by failures both real and imagined. Foundation of trust. This road cannot be walked alone. Mental, but deadly all the same. Thank you. miscalculation. A consequence. The loathing abates. The loathing whispers. Slow, vacant, and resigned, the lost battalion shambles on. Safe passage along this stretch. A welcome reprieve. The enemy weakens and wanes. This wound, at least, has been tended to. gone. Let it die. Resistance will overcome even the greatest of threats. There are yet places such as this, where a little light still gathers. Consider your position and plan accordingly. The shrouded coast, isolated and drowning in amphibious degeneracy. Thank you. experience, however painful, is the greatest teacher of all. Must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Reconfigure. Meet each challenge on its own terms. Conventional fare, but fairly priced. Covets what the other has, and plots to take it. Propriety floats listless on the tide. Brined in noxious degradation. An elementary problem, is it not? Work. subtraction, an invariable result. Well done. Unexpected find. Destination's never in question. Only the route you take to get there. We venture blindly forth, at the mercy of the road and its myriad dangers. The loathing festers. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. Spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power. All that matters is the flickering torch you bear. Is your coat prepared for the upcoming obstruction? It is low indeed, to profit in destruction. Church of the Change, an inglorious heap of rotting timbers. They must be made to see that their monstrous god is mortal.
Thank you.
fortune in memories long forgotten. The loathing abates. A simple choice. At least it should be. Analysis is invaluable until it becomes an excuse for inaction.
Lenity, grace, small acts that drive back the darkness. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. Stumbling and grasping, shadows of what they once were. Yeah. scavenge what you can, and be off once more. A refreshing commune unburdens the mind. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. It is low indeed to profit in destruction. What is it then that gazes back so intently from the abyss? The unrelenting application of violence yields morbid gains. Your violence and apply it judiciously. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now.
feels askew. Coach, limping. Be prudent.
Defined by our shortcomings.
The loathing whispers.
Repair the damage and be off.
The enemy weakens and wanes. Let us hope these repairs will hold.
times. Savor it.
Timed. Malaise, measured and steady. Stroke. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. There are yet places such as this, where a little light still gathers. Listen, practice, improve. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. Anything that lets us travel further is worth the cost. Experimentation. Your academic instincts serve you well. An accomplishment worth remembering. precious relics remind us of a time before the end. All roads lead to the mountain, but only one leads beyond it. While the heart still beats, desire will never die. Aspiration unites the hopeful. Slow dissection. An unavoidable end. Traveled, trapped, held captive by fear. Malaise. Measured and steady. Development. A deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. Cannot be walked alone. simple kindness. A calculated generosity. But a welcome one nonetheless.
Cut down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption.
Gate is revealed. Beyond, only infernal nihility and non-existence.
A seething sigh stirred her as avatar of ill-concealed rage.
Suffering begins.
Lethality writ large. Measured and steady.
An opportunity squandered.
Thank you.
thinking they would accept such a fate. The flame sears the skulking shadows from the darkened corners of the earth.